and sing in the crowd. You try to make your voices heard, but the music's far too loud. You meet a pleasant lady and you shout a pleasantry, and you cannot take your eyes off her. No, you cannot take your eyes off her. Now this one wasn't beautiful, I wouldn't call her plain. And during the introduction, well, I couldn't ask her name. And our first conversation didn't cover too much ground, and I could not take my eyes off her. No, I could not take my eyes off her. And with a touch of alcoholic health, the charms began to grow, melting through the coldness like crocus in the snow. The landlord called last orders, and we all made moves to go. But I could not take my eyes off her. No, I could not take my eyes. And later in the pizza house, and drinking caps of their wine, I looked across at her thinking, you could have me any old time. But I knew she wasn't my cup of tea, and I wasn't her glass of wine. And I could not take my eyes off her. No, I could not take my eyes off her. And outside in the drizzle, we agreed it was getting late. Some of us kissed and said goodnight, and went our separate ways. And I never found out where she lived, and I never knew her name. And I could not take my eyes off her. No, I could not take my eyes.